for the victory lap, though. They ain't never seen nothing like this before. Let the room when I came through the front door. Ask me if I should overcome. What for? Train in the trees, please walk my sycamore. Touch burning sands, cross lands, and stormy shore, shore seasons in the year, yeah.
It's been great so far, man. We got lucky with the rain, obviously. I know the kids are joining, man. We had a good number, good showing. We just appreciate everybody that came out, man.
With two hands in the rear, and the blood, sweat, and tears, and my goal so near. I see my victory so clear. I see my victory so clear. It's a day we break through. It's a day we break through. It's a day we break through. It's a day. I know it's lonely at the tail, but that's not by speculation. But the position that I got, I climb too high to fall, way too hard.
My advice would be always school first, because the way it is to get into school and for college administration these days, it's tough. You got to have your test scores and you got to be good in school. And so a lot of these kids, they always had a talent level. It's staying out of trouble and having good grades to get to the next level.
What advice would you guys give to this upcoming team this year on how they can have a back-to-back championship?
The same success as last year, but we're going to keep donating.
I said the champ is here, Swiss gears. We keep it hitting.